Bring that blueprint here.
Nice play out of the inbounds. McLaughlin finds a slashing Metu who throws it down. Rick can't connect on the three as Usher tries to keep it alive. And Matthews saves it out of bounds, launches the three, and knocks it down.
It would really
guarded by Hediger.
Shot selection, ball movement for USC. Got to have it.
Usher open three, and he buries it from the corner. How about Jordan up? Going to go right back inside. King with a series of moves, but holding his ground is Jonah Matthews. Doing a great job. He blocked the shot. Now they try to get it inside to Metu.
Great defense by Matthews on that possession.
Stewart pulls up and knocks down the mid-range jumper. And that's a good sign for Elijah's. Metu double team. Timer under 10. McLaughlin, the floater, got it to go. Nice touch, Jordan McLaughlin. Chargers have made five consecutive buckets. McLaughlin accelerating ahead. Out to Metu, and he's going to drain a three. Used to scoring in double figures. Matthews, open corner, count it. Right in front of the USC bench, and Matthews had a great first half. Can you score the basketball this day and age? And this team can score the basketball. They're leading the Big West in scoring as Metu is left open, and he drains a three. That was not in his game last year, but
you feel like Santa Barbara's playing really well on the offensive end.
A rare shot by McLaughlin. Everything is dropping for USC. Another three.
Dropping passes off. I'd be moving as hard as I can. I was playing right now.
Finds the perfect man. Another open shot and another made shot. Elijah Stewart.
Absolutely, because offense has not been a problem for them tonight.
So that prompted an Navy infield timeout. Trojan's going to go right back to the post. Double team. Beautiful pass. Rakosevic found the open man. And it's Metu for the two-handed throwdown.
Well, good.
Made eight consecutive. The lob as McLaughlin finds his man. Taking flight is Metu.
But all of a sudden, they went cold. And Santa Barbara comes back, cuts it to 10. But then allow two easy buckets for USC.
Metu again, down the lane, throwing it down with authority. Couple of get-right games for USC. Back-to-back wins, one against Santa Clara, tonight here against UCSB. And so the Trojans improve to 6-3 on the season. Santa Barbara falls to 8-3, their seven-game winning streak in.